So we are doing our last section for the day. And now we just completed some of the businesses that you can set in Ghana. It's very, very important. I told you, entrepreneurship has to do with the mindset. So if you know you don't have any business in mind, the businesses that I have shared, please make sure you go through them. They are very, very important. But we are going to look at the amount needed to start your business, the amount that you need. But before that, let's enjoy Do For Love for at least 2 minutes before we start. To do with love. So we want to see if we can do our business in 2024 with love. We want to see if 2024 we can set up our business with love. Yes, we've looked at examples of businesses that we can set already. So we want to look at how much money has been an issue as far as entrepreneurship is concerned. So we want to look at how much money needed so that you can start your business. Now, if you are a burger, and let's say you've lived in outside for a couple of time, so at least you can raise $10,000. Yes, I know $10,000 is not a joke. Yes, I know. But please, if you want to go to entrepreneurship, it's not an easy task. You understand? So if you want to set up a business, you want to go to poultry farming, you want to go to other businesses, please, it's important you raise this amount, $10,000. It's very, very important. Now, I'm referring to bloggers, those who are in US, Canada, UK, and the rest. So you can start saving. Yes, you can start with 5,000 or whatever, but at least if you want to do it and do it well, you got to save. Yes. And one thing I want to say is that please don't be in Germany or whatever and say that you are sending someone. You see, $10,000 is not a joke. Be on the ground. Yes, Value Farm, this US based guy and the Kenyan, the wife is Kenyan, they have moved from US to Kenya and they are doing goat farming, cattle and the rest. They are always on the ground. So if you want to invest, come. Don't give your money to anybody, please. The next one is professional. So whether doctors, teachers, lawyers, and you want to invest, at least you can start with 50,000. Yes. Please don't go and start with 10,000, 20,000, 15,000, please. Entrepreneurship is not a joke. So at least you can save money. Take your time. Then also manual workers, let's say you're a cleaner, carpenter, ground workers or whatever, but you want to do some side hustle, you want to do other business, at least you can save some 5,000 Ghana cedis. Then you can now fresh graduate, yes, and unemployed, you can also do business. At least you can raise thousands. Someone say, oh, but I'm unemployed, you're using mobile phone, you're using Android. Yes. If you want to go into business, it's not a joke. So at least these are some amount of money that you can raise. So as I said earlier on, you also have to make sure that the business that you want to go into, and I've given some examples, see, the farming, cleaning, catering, daycare, and the rest. So it depends on the amount of money that you want. There are some businesses you need sums of money. For instance, farming, poultry farming. You can't tell me that you have 50,000, you want to go into poultry farming. No, it's too small for it. You understand it? But if you're a burger and you have 10,000, 5,000, yes, then you can go into poultry farming. So please take your time. Know the steps. Have the skills. I've given you some examples of businesses. Or you yourself, like I said earlier on, what do you like? Do you understand? Entrepreneurship is about your skills, putting your skills into play, your likes, your hobbies. Identify problems that you can find in your area, in your society. Turn it into ideas. The ideas will form your business. How can you solve that? If you don't have any, don't worry. I've given you some of the hot businesses that you can do in Ghana. And the money that you should make sure that you can use to invest. So today it's been wonderful having you on Kyeremateng Deck Show. So we've looked at the skills, the steps, we've looked at businesses that you can set, and also look at amounts you need to start your business. So it's been nice having you. Today has been wonderful. Myself, Patrick Asare-Kyeremateng, captain of the show. Our camera lady has been Washington lady, Mavis. So catch you tomorrow. Bye-bye.